Who of you would be interested to reduce data extraction needs by 80%+? Okay, there we go. Very good. We recently introduced SAP Datasphere to exactly help with that situation. Sangeeta, can you show us a little bit of that?
Sure. I can see many are curious, right? What if I tell you, you can get a quick view of your data without any data replication? With SAP Datasphere, you can create a data model consuming data from different sources like SAP S/4HANA Cloud, SAP BW4HANA, and non-SAP data sources like Google BigQuery and others. SAP Datasphere has a great graphical modeling feature. It helps you quickly create a data model with simple drag and drop. You can then visualize it in an SAP Analytics Cloud dashboard. Perhaps you might be thinking, what's so special about this dashboard? There are two things that make this really unique. First, SAP Analytics Cloud can consume data from SAP Datasphere without any data movement from all of these data sources. Second, you can combine your planning data and actual data in one single dashboard with SAP Datasphere as the underlying data foundation.
We can easily combine data from SAP system with non-SAP systems. So SAP is opening up more than ever. That's also why you have seen these amazing partnerships in this area, like with Databricks, DataRobot, Colibra, and Confluent. And for sure, you've all have seen Thomas Kurian from Google Cloud in the morning joining as the on the party in the, as an addition to the ecosystem. Because we truly believe in the democratization of data.